Today we're going to remember Edward Konaha of Wisconsin, who died earlier this month, a proud Native American, member of the Menominee tribe. He was a family man, a devoted papa to his six grandchildren. Konaha is remembered as a jokester who always had a smile on his face. He was just 53 years old. May his memory be a blessing. Our condolences to his family. Our coverage on CNN continues right now.